Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Manhasset Media Minute. I'm your host, Jack Poppleton.
And I'm Chloe Ng.
Chloe, what do you think of when I say boy and dog animated TV show?
You know, I'd have to say Adventure Time.
That's not what we're talking about today!
Oh.
Fiona and Cake is a spin-off of popular children's show Adventure Time. Adventure Time follows a boy named Finn and his magical dog Jake through their strange adventures in the land of Oob. Fiona and Cake follows a girl named Fiona and her magical cat Cake. The show features many gender-bent versions of Adventure Time icons like Marshall Lee rather than Marceline and Gary Prince rather than Princess Bubblegum. They all enjoy living a regular, non-magical life, but Fiona seeks more. She and her cat companion are then mysteriously brought from their reality to the land of Oo, both completely overjoyed by this new realm full of adventure and fantasy. Although the two find great comfort in their new surroundings and the life of whimsical hijinks, they realize that they must return home, facing threats from the series' antagonist, the Scarab, who seeks to destroy them for their creation of disorder throughout the multiverse. With help of Simon Petrikov, aka Ice King, the trio embark on a journey across dimensions to reach their home universe, undergoing all sorts of quirky adventures in the process.
Fiona and Cake first premiered August 31st on Max and had 10 half-hour episodes periodically released over the course of a month. This series is the third in the Adventure Time franchise after Distant Lands was released in 2020. The show struck a chord with longtime fans, as seeing familiar characters and little cameos from both of the previous shows was exciting, and it really managed to revive a somewhat dead fan base. The series had a different vibe than Adventure Time, and really delved into the parallel universes that were only briefly touched on in the original show. Adventure Time was known for its emotional maturity, and Fiona and Cake only managed to hit harder, dealing with the complicated relationship of Simon Petrikov and Betty Groff, as well as Marshall Lee's fear of his mother. Because of this, the show has received raving reviews, both from old fans and critics alike.
But who cares about those guys? We are Media Minute, and we are the most important. Chloe, what did you think of Fiona and Cake?
You know, growing up with Adventure Time, I thought that it was a great show and it just had so much moral plot, but my 7-year-old mind did not understand the moral complexities of the world. But now that I'm a little bit older, I can safely say that Fiona and Cake is the best show ever. What's your opinion?
I mean, I'd have to agree with you. I think it's a really good show, and obviously Adventure Time, it's kind of stuck in all of our memories because it's such a, like, in its own thing kind of show. It really had its own style of animation, and the writing was fantastic with its like weird subtleties and being really funny in an odd way that no other show did. So yeah, but honestly, all I want to know is why did Jake do that? Just for the show being a revival of an absolutely legendary childhood series, we give this 5 out of 5 Jerry Shees.
Well, that's all we have here today. I'm Chloe Ng.
And I'm Jack Poppleton. Thanks for watching.